Good morning, class. My name is Mr. Banner. Today we are doing Behavior Card Day, from pink to red. This will determine your behavior for this quarter.
Ha 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 ha. Our teacher loves to go hitchhiking along the highway and live in a dumpster.
Reese, I don't find that funny. Now class, if you look at the screen above me, the colors will change for every behavior you performed. If your card is pink, this means you get 8 months off. If it's brown, this means you get 7 months off. If it's purple, this means you get 6 months off. If it's dark blue, this means you get 5 months off. If it's blue, this means you get 4 months off. If it's light blue, this means you get 3 months off. If it's gold, this means you get 2 months off. If it's silver, this means you get 1 month off. If it's bronze, this means you get 1 week off. If it's orange, this means you get the rest of the day off. If it's green, we'll just say you are good to go. And if it's white, we will not have anything happen to you. Along the way, if it's yellow, this means you will only be in a little bit of trouble. The good news is you won't have detention. But I would like to have a conversation after school. I might be able to help you with something. But if it's yellow-orange, then you've got a big problem. And this means you have detention for 1 hour. If it's gray, this means you have detention for 2 hours. If it's light-orange, this means you have detention for 3 hours. If it's red-orange, you have detention for 4 hours. Now hear this card. It's an extremely bad one. Why? Because it's red. And you will get in dead meat. Also, the Hulk will send you away to get expelled from this school. Your cards are now printing.
Holy roly poly ollies. We got pink cards. This is the best day of our lives.
I can't wait to have lots of fun with my boyfriend.
I'm sure that you'll have fun. Trip and Meredith, you both have saved the creatures from becoming extinct. You both get 8 months off. Go to the principal's office.
Incredible, we got brown cards. When did we get so lucky?
I think we should have a big celebration with our dolphin friends.
That sounds terrific there, Sawyer and Hazel. You both have been saving the dolphins when they needed help. You both get 7 months off. Go to the principal's office.
Oh my, I got a purple card.
Nicely done, Clay. You've aced my health class in this quarter. You get 6 months off. Go to the principal's office.
Groovy, my man. I got a dark blue card. This feels good.
I am happy to hear that, Cameron. You came up with proper treatments with the dolphins. Sawyer and Hazel both appreciates that. You get 5 months off. Go to the principal's office.
Wow, I got a blue card. Now my family will really be happy about that.
And I am sure that they would be, Sam. You built the best high-performance monster trucks for Meredith and Jim. You get 4 months off. Go to the principal's office.
Cool. I got a live blue card. My friends will be happy about that.
And I am sure that they will be, Jim. You've helped Trip and Meredith with saving the creatures from becoming extinct. You get 3 months off. Go to the principal's office.
I don't believe it. I've got a gold card. This will improve my records.
Great job, Greg. You helped the bank for towing away a vehicle with an overdue payment. You get 2 months off. Go to the principal's office.
This is fabulous. I got a silver card.
Marvelous work, Reed. You passed all of my tests. But I'm sure that you'll do better with the assignments. Remember, if you study hard, you get a better grade. You get 1 month off. Go to the principal's office.
Yes, I got a bronze card.
Nice work, Lorraine. You've proven me how to take care of your body and getting a good exercise. That's the way to stay healthy. You get 1 week off. Go to the principal's office.
Yeah, I got an orange card.
Good job, Kyle. You cheered someone up when they were having problems. That's a good friend. You may have the rest of the day off. Go to the principal's office.
I got a green card.
You are good to go, Caleb. Go to the principal's office.
Oh no. I got a yellow card.
I am sorry, Rick. But I must admit that you are only in a little bit of trouble. I would like to have a conversation with you about recess after school today. But you do not have to worry about detention. Just for now, head for the principal's office.
What is wrong with you? I got a yellow-orange card.
That's right, Brienne. You have detention for 1 hour. You have been showing off and lying to your teachers. You need to learn your manners. Go to the principal's office.
You gotta be kidding me. I got a gray card.
That's right, Jake. You have detention for 2 hours. You have also been showing off and bullying Trip. You need to be nice to everyone. Go to the principal's office. And I hope you learned your lesson.
You are so busted. I got a light orange card.
That's right, Wade. You have detention for 3 hours. Not only you have been swearing in my health class, but in math. You also were chewing bubblegum, creating a riot, and throwing spitballs at me. Go to the principal's office.
No. I got a red orange card.
That's right, Brooke. You have detention for 4 hours. You kept on crashing into Tripp's pickup truck and trying to push him off the cliff. You could have gone to jail for attempting manslaughter. Stop being so reckless. Go to the principal's office.
Oh well, we got white cards. I don't think anything is going to happen to us for this quarter.
That's right, Phil and Cindy. Nothing will happen to you both. You both may continue with the next quarter with no issues. But still, as always, go to the principal's office.
My card is completely red. Mr. Banner, please don't turn into the Hulk. I'll do anything that you ask. At least give me another chance. Please.
Hulk says absolutely not. Respect the worst student ever. Principal expel you from school. Hulk send you to office now.
Why, hello there, Reese's Puff. What can I do for you today?
Principal Stark, my teacher has gone rampaged and has become the Hulk.
What did you do this time?
All I did was look at my card, but he saw that it was red.
Reese, Cacti Postmel Pilukit, Krasnula Cartridge Q.
Welcome home, Reese. How did the behavior card day go? Let's hope it's not red.
You won't be happy about this, but it actually is red.
Reese. You just got expelled from school. How dare you get a red card?
My teacher became the Hulk and scared me away.
Reese. How dare you make your teacher turn into the Hulk?
You know that's what happens when you get your teacher angry. That's it. You are grounded for 3535217436747438376745736453747486437453176543567536543567536567537586543567586547586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567586567